I've always felt that the two greatest mysteries of science were our universe out there and our universe in our heads. And after spending many years studying the cosmos, I've gotten increasingly fascinated with the other great mystery in recent years, doing AI research, where I feel that we physicists actually have a lot to bring to the table. We've traditionally thought of intelligence as something mysterious that can only exist in biological organisms, especially humans. But from my perspective as a physicist, intelligence is simply a certain kind of information processing performed by elementary particles moving around. And there's no law of physics that says that we can't build machines more intelligent than us in all ways. And this suggests to me that we've only seen the tip of the intelligence iceberg. And that there's this amazing potential to unlock the full potential that's latent in nature and use it to help humanity flourish. I'm optimistic that we can create an awesome future with artificial intelligence if we do our homework and get the answers we need in time, by the time we need them. I feel that every single way in which 2017 is better than the Stone Age is because of technology. Everything I love about civilization is the product of intelligence. So if we can amplify human intelligence with machine intelligence, we have the potential to solve all these thorny problems that are plaguing us today.